What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change your email and password on your Xbox account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Xbox application on your Windows PC. Make sure you're signed in with your Xbox account. Next, click your profile image icon to open a drop-down menu and then select Settings. By default, you will land on the Accounts tab. Scroll down until you find the Privacy Settings section and click Manage. When this is done, you will be redirected to your online Xbox account page on your default browser. Here, click your account icon in the upper right corner of your page. And then, in the drop-down menu, select My Microsoft Account. In the newly opened Microsoft Page tab, select your name to open up your profile settings. In order to change your email in the profile settings, scroll down and click Edit Account Info. Here, you will see your primary as well as other linked emails. But before you remove your primary alias email, make sure you have another linked email and ensure it is set to primary alias. With this done, you can proceed to remove your former primary email address. To change your password, head back to your profile settings page. Here, in the upper right corner, you can see the Change Password option. Click to open it and enter your current password while also typing in your new password and confirming it. Hit save and your Xbox account password will be changed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.